super hard, so give these guys a big round of applause, okay? Hey, this band is a super group of incredible musicians and world talented musicians. John Jorgensen is a multi-instrumentalist. He was a co-founder of the country rock band, the Desert Rose Band, and the Helicasters. He's collaborated in different instruments, collaborated with Earl Scruggs and Bob Dylan and Elton John, Luciano Pavarotti, Bonnie Raitt, and many more. He's also a two-time winner of the Academy of Country Music's Guitarist of the Year, Grammy-winning guitar player. He is also the U.S. Ambassador of Gypsy Jazz, plays many different styles of music. He's currently has been touring with, and has been since 1994, as Elton John's lead guitar player. He just came in from Europe to come to Frankfurt here for you folks. Tomorrow morning he's heading out on a plane to Italy for another one of his bands to go play. So these guys are amazing. John's amazing. Give it up. Real happy to have in Frankfurt, everybody. The John Jorgensen Bluegrass Band.
Song called Beautiful Sound that starts our latest CD from the Crow's Nest. This is a song we'd like to do for you now, written by our good friend Chris Hillman along with Stephen Stills and Rick Roberts. This is called It Doesn't Matter. Thank you. can introduce everybody to you so you know who you're listening to. Over here on the guitar and the vocals, this is Darren Aldridge. Thank you, folks. Back here on the bass, the fabulous Mark Fain. Over here on the banjo and the vocals, this is Herb Peterson. So when we were recording, we were looking for some new kind of material to bring into the bluegrass world. So I chose this song from one of my favorite songwriters in Nashville. His name is Rodney Crowell. And yeah, this is a song that he wrote about twin brothers from where he grew up in Houston. This is called Wandering Boy. It's a freezing wind, it's a short time getting home. Come and sit down, tell me where you've been. Rest your soul beside the fire till it's time to go again. Take me back one more time. Where the railroad track meets the contour line, wandering boy. The blood that's flowing through you flows to me. When I look in any mirror, it's your face that I see. You're my only brother, I'm your twin. Then you come home to rest for a while and shed your dying skin. Ease your mind. Have no fear when it comes your time.
Strong, we're almost
It's John Jorgensen right there on the vocals of the main one, everybody. Thank you so much. We're going to get Herb to sing a song for you now, and this is a song that he wrote back in the 70s, actually. And he recorded it on cassette and sent it over to the Seldom Scene. They loved the song, and they decided to record it. But first time I heard the song was a recording by Tony Rice. And I knew this song for years before I even met Herb, and I was so impressed when I found out he wrote this, because it's become kind of a standard in bluegrass, and to get to do a standard here on stage for you tonight with the man who wrote it, it's a pretty cool thing. So let me get Darren to kick it off on the guitar. This is Herb Peterson with Old Train.
Jumping on again. Old train, I've been everywhere you go, and I know what lies beyond each bend. Old train, each time you pass, you're older than the last, and it seems I'm too old for running. I hear rusty wheels beat against the rails, they cry with every mile. So they're gonna stay a while.
So Herb was a member of a group called the Dillards. You remember the Dillards? Yeah. They were the Darlin family on the Andy Griffith Show. And so we're going to do a song that they recorded. They played this on the television show, but we're going to do a quite different version. Darren's going to sing it for you. On the television show, the Dillards did it very kind of fast and rambunctious. But we're going to do it kind of slow and moody, kind of like the clouds are tonight, right? This is called There Is a Time.
There's a time for love and laughter. The days will pass like summer storms. The winter winds will follow after. But there is love, love is warm. There is a time for us to wander. When time is young and so are we, the woods are green and over yonder, the path is new, the world is free.
Thank you.
Why, thank you.
We're going to crank all the way up here to the key of A and play you a little instrumental number for you. And, you know, this song actually is about a guy who does a lot of bad things, you know. it could be relevant in today's world if we sang the lyrics, but we're not going to. We're just going to do it as an instrumental. So if you want to think about somebody that's maybe done you wrong or done something bad to you during this song, go ahead, because it'll be over really quickly. It's quite fast. This is called John Hardy. We've got an album called From the Crow's Nest, and I titled it From the Crow's Nest because Sheryl Crow was kind enough to let us use her studio, and it was kind of just like a little creative nest. So we recorded a lot of these songs, including this next one. This is a song that I wrote with another fabulous songwriter named J.D. Souther. Look on the back of the Eagles albums, you'll see his name quite a bit. Hope you enjoy. This is called I Will Shelter You.
Should go out and standing mountaineer.
life unfolds in its own way. We do what we can, the right amount of wrong sometimes is hard to understand. Hearts are broken, friends are gone, sometimes far from home. Often we don't see the path and go on our own. So take your time, think it through, calm your mind, I'll be there. So take your time, think it through, calm your mind, I'll be there to shelter you.
Thank you so much. We'd like to feature Herb with a song. When he sent that cassette I told you about to the Seldom Scene, and they liked Old Train, and they recorded it. Then they flipped it over to the other side. I mean, do you guys remember what cassettes are? Remember you used to put them in your car and listen to music and stuff? Back in the last century? So they turned it over and listened to the other side of the cassette, and they heard this song on there, and it didn't sound like that.
Wait a minute, did I hear you say you're going far away again? Try to change it, I can't take the lonely nights without your love. Lost Eskimos. Life's been good to you, but even so, she comes to you late at night's the time to hear her say once again. Wait a minute, did I hear you say you're going far away? tried to change it. I can't take the lonely nights without your
We've run out of time, it seems.
Really, we didn't run out of time.
Sorry, you were very patient getting us going up here on stage, but we're going to do one more song for you before we say goodnight. But we want to thank all the volunteers, especially at this festival, for looking after us and taking us all over the place. Really. What a bunch of great people. You guys are lucky to have this festival.
And I'm going to send a big case of sunscreen to all the girls, the volunteers. They were out here all day long in this heat. It's amazing.
So one more time, everybody, for Darren Aldridge on the guitar.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mark Fain on the bass. Herb Peterson on the banjo. My name is John Jorgensen. Thank you so much. We're going to finish with one. Let's see if you can guess this one. This is the only song I know of that was recorded by both the Osborne Brothers and the Eagles. Anybody? You got it. We're going to close it off with one called The Midnight Flyer.
One, two, three, go.
So throw the rope around another man and put him down your way. Make me into someone.
much. You've been great.
Tom Jamieson, everybody.
Hey, let's give it up one more time, everybody. For John Jorgensen, Bluegrass Band. How about that? It's super good for some legendary musicians, everybody. You can see John tomorrow at 12:15 p.m. right on this stage before he takes off back to Italy. All right. We're going to get the next band set up. So let's get us just a couple minutes. But I do want to say thank you to everybody for coming out, supporting the 9th annual Frankfurt Bluegrass Festival. It's a wonderful turnout. That rain kept away. Now it's a little cooler. It's evening, so it's been a long day. So make sure you stay hydrated still. And just want to say thank you to the Village of Frankfurt. Thank you to Bourgeois Guitars. We're going to get set up here and be right back. Make sure you get your raffle tickets. Come over to the merchandise booth. You can get your raffle tickets, $5 a piece, 6 for 25, and you can win yourself a Bourgeois guitar valued at $5,400. You can win yourself an Eastman mandolin, an $875 value, a Deering banjo at $559. So on one ticket, you can win three instruments, 100% of the proceeds, support the Bluegrass Festival. And also buy a t-shirt, get your Christmas ornaments for the Frankfurt Bluegrass Christmas ornaments. That benefits the Frankfurt Historical Society. And 100% supports the fest, so if you want to support the fest, you can take home a t-shirt. And we'll be right back. We'll get the Hillbenders is coming up next. We're going to get them set up, so...